Tom here from Kanabi Labs. Just wanted to talk about our RFID board that we debuted a while ago, which you guys may have seen the videos from. But we've made a lot of iterations over the last few months. We've shipped out a few units and we've had people testing them. Before that, you know, we've been using a very similar model for a couple years internally, and then we decided to build this for the public. And so for those that aren't familiar, this is the Whisper board, and the whole point of it is we all use these wonderfully cheap and reliable RFID units, and we all hated the clicking that each unit would make when you wanted to use it for a puzzle. So we built a board that you can connect up to 10 of them that can trigger two isolated relays. So you hear no click for the 10. When all up to 10 are true, then it triggers the two relays. So the board is pretty simple. Have two power jacks, so you can either hook a barrel connector directly up, or you can plug your power directly into the screw terminal. And then you have your relay out to your relay one and relay two, completely isolated or non-isolated. That's totally up to you. And then we have dip switches for operation. And so it's pretty simple. We made it work with simple servo cables. If you buy the RFID units directly from me, I will give you servo cables. If you don't, there's a link in the manual on where to buy ideal servo cables. So you want to plug in your cables from this side down, and it's ground, hot, and the signal. So that's the exact way that they're hooked up on the RFID unit as well. So you shouldn't even have to make your own cable. It's just a standard straight pass-through servo cable. No crossover or anything. So in this instance, I'm going to hook up two RFID units. And when it comes to the dip switches, you only want to switch the switch of how many you have connected. So in this instance, I have two. So I want to click over the second switch. If I had four connected, I would only click over the fourth one. The fourth and only the fourth. So we'll plug power in. So this does two things. It both powers the RFID units as well as listens to the signal. So it just saves a ton of wiring. I don't know if you guys are familiar with wiring these. They could be a huge pain in the butt and be really ugly. So we wanted to make it as clean as possible for maintenance and just to make hooking these up really quick. So when both are activated, it triggers both relays. Very simple. You have these jumpers here, right? And so the jumper will allow you to jump between the COM right here on these, or you can pull directly from the 12 volts supplied on the power. And that's a really nice feature that allows cutting wiring down. So that's that board.